Robot Chef Revolution. Circus SE CA1 robot begins high volume production in 2025. Circus SE, a robotics and AI company based in Munich, has just completed the first production run of its fourth generation CA1 robots in a new high volume facility. The milestone comes only 6 months after the factory was set up and several more robots are already in production. The CA1 is a highly complex system with more than 29,000 individual parts, about the same as a small car. It is designed to automate food preparation at scale. The robot uses smart food silos to manage ingredients, induction pots for fast and energy-efficient cooking, and robotic arms to handle dispensing, cooking, and plating. A built-in self-cleaning system and heated silos ensure low maintenance and meals stay warm until picked up. Each robot goes through more than 150 precision tests, following quality standards similar to the automotive industry. Circus has partnered with Celestica, a global production specialist, to help scale up manufacturing and meet international demands. With the new factory, Circus SE says it can produce up to 6,000 units per year. The company is also exploring production options in the US as part of its global expansion. The achievement moves Circle beyond development and into industrial scale delivery. It marks the beginning of what the company calls the era of autonomous nutrition, where the next meal may be cooked, plated, and served entirely by a robot. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.